The first environment, the one we start with, is special. We call it the global environment. By default, everyone gets a chance to see it. Whenever we make a function call, we make a new environment that officially has parent. This environment knows that it was created in, defined in, this global environment. So when we're interpreting JavaScript, we're going to use this nested or chained notion of environments to keep track of the values of variables. An environment is just a mapping from variable names to values, except environments may also have parent pointers. Every environment that's not the global one has a parent. Beyond having a parent pointer, environments just map variables to values. B is 555, X is 2. To give you another way to think about this notion of chained environments, we're going to reason by an analogy. Let's say that you're going on vacation. So you leave your home and you go to stay at a hotel by the seashore. You don't bring everything in your home with you, but you bring a few things. And then eventually you're going to leave your hotel room and go out on the beach. Maybe you'll bring your swimming suit, pack a lunch, that sort of thing. You'll bring a few items with you, but not everything that was in your hotel room, and certainly not everything that was in your home. Now let's say that you've forgotten your keys. Oh my gosh, where are they? First place to check might be in your pocket or around with you on the beach. Did I bring them all the way to the beach? If not, maybe they're back at the hotel. If they're not back in the hotel, maybe you left them at home. And if they're not at home, there isn't a whole lot of recourse. Maybe you can call a locksmith or do something else sort of generically. Hopefully you can get new keys. But ultimately, there's just nowhere else to check. So this is analogous of having a global environment, a big marketplace where you could buy new keys, and then some nested environments on top of it. Your home, your hotel, whatever you brought with you to the beach. So let's test our knowledge of this idyllic tropic scene with a quiz. Suppose you are currently in the hotel environment. We have A is 6 and B is 7. That points back to the home environment, where A is 44 and X is 55. And that points all the way to the global environment, where A is 1, B is 2, and C is 3. You're in the hotel, and you want to evaluate A, B, C, and X. What are the values of these variables? Fill in the blanks.